disease. Lift your hands right now and accept His love and grace.
As Benny Hinn led the vast audience into God's presence in preparation for the prayer of faith for the healing of the sick, the tears began to flow freely as those whose needs were so great realized that Jesus paid the ultimate price, not only for their souls, but for their bodies as well. As on the streets of Madras, each person in these services on the beach who was lost or suffering was in reality a miracle waiting to happen. Hundreds reached out with their spiritual hands, touched the hem of Jesus' garment, and were healed instantly of their afflictions. Though the density of the crowd made it difficult for people to get to the stage, many were able to testify of miracles that Benny Hinn would later describe as some of the most amazing he had seen in over 20 years of ministry around the world.
The tumor fell off of her body, and you can see the blood stains on her dress.
Look at this.
Look at this.
Hallelujah.
That's incredible.
Hallelujah.
That is incredible.
The power of God came on him. He now hears. He's holding his hearing aid.
That's incredible.
In his hand. A professional doctor.
You're a doctor.
I'm an orthopedic surgeon. I'm a doctor.
And you were deaf.
I was deaf for 15 years.
In which ear?
Both the ears. Yes, 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 I can hear. Yes, I can hear. Yes.
Hallelujah!
You could not walk.
Yes, Jesus, I could not walk for 2.5 years.
For how many years?
2.5 years.
2.5 years.
Yeah.
Let's walk.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
Move your arm up and down. And the other one. He could not do that. He could not do that. She was deaf and dumb. For 17 years, this woman was deaf and dumb. Can you hear me now? Hello? Yeah.
Hallelujah. My leg gave way. I can jump.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. நடக்க முடியாமல் படுக்கையில் இருந்த சகோதரியே தேவன் சுகப்படுத்தி.
Look at this. Look at this. Glory to God forevermore.
You can see from your eye. Put your hand on the other eye. Follow me. Come on.
Hallelujah!
Try to touch my nose.
He did it. Give him a big, big God bless you.
Hallelujah!
Her legs were paralyzed.
Her legs were paralyzed.
She could not walk for many.
She
years.
Could not walk for how many years?
Many years.
He says. She was paralyzed. Let's walk, honey. Come on. Let's walk. Don't be afraid. Give me your hand. Give me your hand. Come. Come.
Jesus. Give the Lord a big, big hand of praise everywhere.
She could not walk for many years. She's so afraid to walk by herself. She had not walked in years. She was paralyzed. Lord Jesus, thank you. Look at this face, my friend. Thank you, Lord.
The power of God came on him. He had polio, but he could not walk.
Look at this. This little boy had polio and could not walk. Come here. Walk with me. Walk with me. Look at him crying and weeping. Look at him walking. Give the Lord a mighty hand of praise.
Hallelujah.
Look at this. This is marvelous. This is marvelous. What's happening to you, little guy? What's happening to you?
Something went in his current shock, electric car.
Tell me again.
Electric passed through my body.
You felt something go through your body.
In my leg.
in your leg, electricity.
Electricity passed through his body.
Come, let's just walk here. Look at this, people. Lift your hands and praise the Lord. Lift your hands and praise the Lord. Come on, my friend, come on. Polio, he had polio. Come here, my friend, come here. Come here. When did you feel this electricity come on your body? When did you feel it?
When I was standing down.
Lord Jesus, thanks for the anointing. Thanks. This is your son.
My brother.
This is your brother.
My brother, yes.
Your blood brother.
No, my adopted brother.
Your adopted brother.
Yes.
He had polio.
Yes.
He could not walk.
He could walk, but not properly.
Not properly.
Properly. Not properly. Yes.
And what's happening to him now?
I carried him up here, and when I was carrying him, he dropped. I almost dropped with him, but I brought him up by the grace of God.
You carried him here?
No, I carried him out the crowds.
You carried him what?
Over the crowds.
Over the crowds, you carried him. But I'm on the platform. Pick him up. Show your brother how you're walking. Show him.
Hallelujah!
Keep walking. Keep walking. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this. Pardon. Is this a miracle?
Yes, it is a miracle. He used to limp and walk. Now he is walking perfectly, I feel. A little more.
I want you to give Jesus the biggest hand of praise you can.
Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
That's amazing. Jesus? Thanks, Jesus. Forgive my sin.
The awesome demonstration of God's healing power convinced tens of thousands that it was imperative that they not leave the service until they had accepted Jesus Christ as their personal Savior. The size of the crowd left no room for an altar area, but when Benny Hinn asked who wanted to pray the sinner's prayer, so many hands were raised that it was impossible to count. One local pastor estimated that far more than 10% responded, meaning that in three crusade services, over 75,000 new converts were brought into the kingdom of God. Benny Hinn has a special love in his heart for the people of India, and the power and presence of Jesus that was manifested on the beach of Madras proved this ministry is truly making a difference in the lives of people around the world. As Benny Hinn continues to fulfill the divine mandate on his life, he realizes that every face he sees, every hand he touches, and every life he encounters represents a potential miracle, another opportunity for God to demonstrate His merciful compassion and healing power.